today's event is the first to showcase the next phase of Hodo design. The theme of this design night is not the elegance, the art of light. In 2010, Martha launched a new design philosophy called the Soul of Motion. To us, a car is more than just a means of transport or muscle of metal. It should be a vital presence in people's lives, like a friend or family members. And it should also be in harmony with its surroundings, a natural feeling element in anything. To meet this purpose, we made blessing life into the car as a theme of Hodo design. Okay, this is a fundamental model of Hodo design. We call it Goshintai. It is an abstract form that captures the energy found in the frame-by-frame dynamism of a living creature on the move. This principle has been translated into all cars in your car lineup. And although each model has a different flavor, I think there is a consistent expression of rhythmical motion. Now we are aiming to elevate the quality of our design to the level of art. To do this, we are engaged in creative activities which we call car other art. As a result, we won a number of design awards globally over the past few years. Thank you all for your support. Hodo design is a philosophy and all encompassing vision that we intend to carry forward as an ongoing tradition. However, it is very important to keep developing our style if we want to maintain its value into the future. How should we develop Hodo design? Should we do so? I struggled with these questions for a long time. I think there are many ways to express a vitality that is in the heart of Hodo design. We should explore them. We probably will be able to discover new possibilities. The expression vitality, these are bronze statues at the Tokyo National Museum. Age-old example of this. All of these works were created in Japan about 1400 years ago. I am going to show these to you at the original venue. They have a calm look, but an incredible beauty and warmth. To me, they feel very much alive. Blessing life into tools. The most direct example of this is this copperware piece by Gyokusendo. A studio with 200-year history. Gyokusendo made this piece at our request for this event. It took 600 hours to create this highly detailed form from a single sheet of copper. You can feel the sense of life that it produces when the craftsman is in a dialogue with a tool for many hours, honing the form. One more example, a vision piece on display. As a trial, to produce the same value in a beagle form, one of our in-house artists hammered this iron piece by hand. All of these works have a life of their own, imparted by the human hand of their creators. I was influenced by many different artworks, but these that are carefully considered, yet understated are most depths, beauty, and richness for me. As a result, I started to think, to move away from the direct expression of animalistic vitality that define our current generation of vehicles. And I want to express the beauty of carefully considered simplicity and elegance, which impart a mature vitality. Not many cars these days can be described as elegant. You may agree on this. Today, the status of cars is so complicated, and elegance is not something that can be produced with trendy instant designs. That's why we see a value in taking on this artistic challenge. Looking back at the history of Mazda design, the R360 coupe and Lucha Rotary coupe should be said to represent the origin of our challenge. Young age, preoccupied with the notion of efficiency, the focus of these cars was on creating beautiful proportions. Though the playful allure of these cars ran counter to the trend of this period, this style basically became the origin of Mazda elegance today. These were the first model in Japan to bear a name coupe. Japanese culture has maintained a sublime appreciation of beauty since ancient time. Much of this was based on the minimalistic aesthetic, the beauty of simplicity. But Japan today has lost sight of things we once held dear. There's too much emphasis on material goods, and we are damaging the environment too. As an antidote to the confused trend of our time, I want to express not the direct Japanese, but the fundamental essence of Japanese aesthetics. Though through the medium cars and spread this throughout the world, I see this as my mission. Today we will present a model which draw upon Mazda design heritage, Japanese aesthetic, to showcase a new kind of elegance. It is our next generation design vision model named Mazda Vision Coupe. Now I'd like to talk about the design concept behind the Vision Coupe and how we create its form. The basic form is that of authentic for the coupe, flowing and beautiful. The proportion have an air of glass, and the cabin is pulled back to achieve the golden ratio of classic coupe design. We saw the beauty that is special to cars and the feel of high performance machine. A powerful motion seems to pierce right through the center of car, evoking a look and feel the subtle steel. All the car movement is guided along this core axis. The result is an extraordinarily simple one motion form. That conveys a strong sense of speed is an outstanding feature of this model. In creating the form of the body, the focus was on stripping away unnecessary elements. We aim to embody a minimalist aesthetic and create a three-dimensional form that is the ultimate in simplicity. In Ikebana, for instance, or Japanese flower arrangement, they often talk about arranging not the flowers, but the spaces between them. Removing unnecessary elements highlights the line of the plant and purposely incorporating room around the subject creates a beauty of spaces. We Japanese have a natural tendency to cherish empty spaces. You can see this in Japanese garden, ikebana, calligraphy, and haiku, Japanese poetry. In places where there is nothing, we sense beauty. I want to respect this sensitivity. First, we had to create space. We have concentrated in sweeping away excess elements. Of course, as a designer, we naturally want to add element. That's kind of easy. This was a test of resolve. But the empty space became the canvas. And on this canvas, we began to craft light and shadow. We spent a long, long time creating this work. The most powerful reflection is on the body shoulder. Its motion is created by modulating the three-dimensional volume. It built up power before releasing its energy to the rear in an accelerating sweep. This imparts a sense of speed and a feeling of dignified tension. That tension is described by a curve called sori. That embodies Japanese aesthetic. More subtle than the regular curve, sori appears almost straight. The Japanese katana sword, said to be most elegant of weapons, is a good example of this curve sori. Next is the area of shadow. Normally, this area does not express anything. But for us, this is an extremely important place for the expression of vitality. Utsuroi shifting light, a sensitivity to exquisite pattern of light and shadow that change by the moment and with the seasons, is an authentic and is an aesthetic that is unique to the art of Japan. To leverage this sensitivity in our work, we turn the model's body side into huge concave form and made a delicate adjustment to their volumes. These concave areas reflect the surroundings and create dramatic transformations in the light as the car moves. Creating these flowing reflections is what really brings the car to life. So how did we create this form? Let me take you through this main point. Though digital design prevails these days, Mata still believes in a value of handmade design. A master craftsman created more than 10 vision sculptures and scale models, and as well as several full-size models. The whole process took almost 2 years, and we spent a long time to control the quality of reflection through light and shadow. In other words, the manipulating of light. Alex's vision was created with the same aim. In this case, we envisioned how the reflection would flow. And the modeler sculpted the body by carving with strokes that follow the intended path. Please watch the model's hand closely. However, the reflection of the vision group were created with a slightly different method. Of course, the main sculpting work was done by hand. But this form has no fixed curve. The degree of curvature is constantly changing. Even a master craftsman cannot imagine what kind of reflection will be created. As a result, we decide to use digital simulation to help creating a flowing reflections we are after. We repeated the cycle of clay modeling, then digital modeling, then back to the clay again. Repeating these two steps enable us to create flowing reflections and delicate transition of light that gave exactly the effort we after. Alex's vision was carved to produce alluring reflections. Vision group was honed and the reflections are colder and more dignified. In the future creation, we will aim for the depth and range of expression that can be called art of light, that is unique to master. From here, I'd like to talk about the interior just a little bit. We aim to create a natural feeling interior that gently embraces occupants without feeling restricted. This helps produce a feeling of unity with the car. The interior space does not feel closed or restricted. It maintains a gentle connection with the outside world. We apply the concept from traditional Japanese architecture called ma, which translates just as space. In the interior of the vision group, where space seems to flow in the direction of the car motion, structural form like the center console, door trim, and instrumental panel intersect without touching, creating a feeling of mind inside the car. The spaces are comfortable, that is embracing but not confining. We spend a long time perfecting this vision model and carefully applied all the ideas I have spoken about today. The trend of modern times is to maximize efficiency in every way, while automated driving is sure to create new value for society. I'm concerned that it could weaken the feeling of oneness and the emotional bond that exists between people and cars. In this day and ago, we think it's more important than ever that car retain an intimate position in our lives, almost like a number of the family. That is the aim of Kodo design. I have spoken a lot about form today. Our aim is to create forms that are both beautiful and thoughtfully simple. Bringing them to life require time and discipline. We know we are finished when the whole thing is achieved, a feeling of wa, Japanese-ness. If it also has an air of dignity and understated allure, I think that a kind of elegance, uniquely Japanese. Manipulating light is a key to achieve this. That requires the creation of very precise form. Here we can use one of Master's great strengths, precision in 3D modeling. Master elegance, art of light. The art of light expresses the Japanese elegance. This is the next challenge for Kodo design. And Vision Group is one example. I believe this challenge will push our brand value up to the next level. Thank you very much for listening, and I hope you enjoy the presentation. Thank you very much. So now you can wait more, right? Yeah. So we will unveil the Mazda Vision Coupe.